Well, just 4 days before the Amarnath Yatra, Mira now reports from ground zero at Nunwan camp in Pahalgam. Nunwan camp, in fact, is just the middle point for pilgrims who come from Anantnag and are heading for the Yatra. And this is the place where pilgrims get their security clearances. Last year in July, LAG militants had attacked a bus carrying Amarnath pilgrims on the Srinagar-Jammu National Highway near Anantnag that killed 7 devotees and injuring 18 others. And therefore, the security concerns are paramount this time around. The government has ensured maximum security. 235 companies of the paramilitary forces have been deployed. 2 months long pilgrimage to the 3,880-meter high cave shrine of Amarnath will commence on the 28th of June. Our correspondent Prashant Kumar gets us more details.
The government and the agencies have ensured maximum security deployment just for the Amarnath Yatra. And to talk about the numbers, there are 235 companies at least of the paramilitary forces and the Jammu Kashmir police that have been deployed here to ensure that nothing untoward happens, because we have seen in the past, there have been precedents in the past where there have been attack on the pilgrims, there have been attack on this Yatra, because Amarnath Yatra, one of the holiest shrines, it has always been a talk point, it has always been a flash point, and it has always been under threat. And that last year round, it became really deadly when 7 people were killed in that major attack that was carried out on the Amarnath pilgrims. So at a time when both the Jammu Kashmir police, the CRPF and the entire center is looking after this Amarnath Yatra, this particular Yatra will be in the news. This particular Yatra will be the focal point for the next coming few days in the nation.